Dankeschön.
Silly boy, Eva Simons.
Eva Simons, come to us, please. Join us.
Das ist echt ein bisschen komisch. Tänzerin mit Masken hatten wir noch nie. Wir hatten schon vieles hier, aber das hatten wir noch nie. Welcome to the show, ladies first. Hey. My favorite part of the show, kissing.
Hi. Great outfit.
Thank you. I'm like a
you
big
look great.
Disco ball.
You're like a big disco ball.
Yeah.
As everybody will talk with you about your hair, we won't do that. I'd like to talk with you, because the thing is, we had it before already. There were those rumors like, who is it? Who is that song from? Is it Lady Gaga? Is it Rihanna? And then suddenly, I mean, you know it was your song, or you knew
yeah.
it was your song. And there were millions of hits on the internet on it. I mean, what did you think the first time that you recognized that this is going to be a hit?
When I thought it was a hit, I was in shock. Because, you know, first you see your song on YouTube and you're like, what the fuck, you know? Oh, I can't say it, I'm sorry. But I'm like, shit, you know, my song is on YouTube. But people comparing me with this great artist, I was like, I was proud, you know, and then it become this YouTube hit, and then I got a deal with EMI, and now I'm standing here at the Dome, you know, this is like insane, you know? Yeah.
When you're singing about the silly boy, do you think about somebody particular?
No, it's for all the silly boys out there.
Ich fühle mich nicht angesprochen.
You silly boys!
You are a silly boy as well, of course.
Sie sagt, das ist für alle blöden Jungs am Bund. Ich sage, da fühle ich mich nicht angesprochen.
Okay.
The thing is, we've got that photo booth backstage. And I don't have a picture yet. What do you think? You, me? Let's go backstage.
Tschüss.